old sins. Your fate was to die in the gallows by the hands of your own species. How dare you two interfere? I shall ensure your destiny and condemn you to everlasting suffering. You may have defeated my messiah, Karan, but do you really think you have foiled my plans to claim Morrigan back? You fool! You cannot defeat me! I am immortal! Your soul is mine! Vazur was once again banished, and the demon's age has come to an end. Morrigan is once more a peaceful and prosperous kingdom under the rule of Queen Pelora.